This is George from John Sewer and Pipe Cleaning. We're at Bedford's Home Goods in Bedford, New Hampshire. Doing a video inspection. The line's backed up several times in the past few weeks. Supposedly the line was repaired at some point. I think there's old pipe ahead of it. We're just going to check the location and the issues with the pipe. Alright, we're in an exterior line now. Let's see if we can get a manhole or a septic connection here. Now you can see the manhole turn. It looks like it's a good clean connection. Thinking we're running into a problem where it's back at the first turn, just a couple feet from the clean out. I'm gonna pull back slowly and take a couple pictures of that spot. This seems like it's probably where it's getting hung up. Goes in and turns. When you snake it, this is about how far we're going to clear it. Not going probably too much more past this. I think that's a mop sink tie-in. I'm just gonna test this line real quick. Toilet going by here now.
Find Jimmy Hoffa?
Yep. So we got the line is poorly pitched, just hitting the old pipe here, taking a left turn. See the left turn right here. Seems like when we snake it, that's where it's clearing.
It never backs up at the janitor's sink, which is about...
So that's the sink coming through. I'm going to snake the sink now. But it looks like this first couple feet is the problem.